Welcome to NGO Seattle. Today we have a special event. I'm kind of impressed and surprised to have a couple good guests, in Seattle, and we announce them about them a little bit later on. So let's just talk about NGO Seattle, about our mission.
So NGO Seattle's mission, we're basically trying to grow the community of Angular developers in Seattle, and we encourage new speakers. So volunteer, come up, talk. We open for pretty much any talks, just suggest it. We'll help you guys with it as well.
So this is a list of other meetups. We try to keep meetups every month, and every third month it will be at Google, because Google are our main sponsors. For example, July will be at Google, it will be 1 year anniversary of our meetup. Welcome everyone, I think it's gonna be a good event.
And we have a bunch of other organizers here in the audience. Do you guys want to stand up?
So I think there were some, yes. There's other organizers of this meetup. Jen and Nicole.
Do we know where we're at in June?
Sorry?
Do we have a place for June yet?
T-Mobile seem to claim it.
We're still working on June.
Yeah. Okay. T-Mobile or Microsoft? There's like two candidates.
They have to battle it out.
Yeah. So this is a slide about, hey, we not only would like you to come over and hear and listen about Angular, we would like you to speak. You don't have to be a guru. You have to be, at least have some small topic, 5-10 minutes, choose something and represent the community. This is the whole idea, is start from me, from first step, and just grow up as a presenter, as an Angular developer.
And the best suggestion I ever heard is like, pick a topic you don't know, and that will force you to learn about it by making presentations. We also have a meetup, but you all know that since you're here. I'm going to skip that. Slacker, join us on Slacker. And then Twitter, tweet, and at NGSeattle, hashtag NGSeattle. Tweet it tonight. You might win something. You never know. It's happened in the past.
Okay, this is talking about the hiring. We are from BlackRock. Actually, we're supposed to talk about BlackRock first, after that hiring, but we changed it a little bit topic. So in any case, this is opportunity for other companies to reduce their hiring opportunity. But at least at BlackRock right now, we are hiring like 3 or 4 developers on the different level. Few of them should be like junior level, who will have maybe 1 or 2 years experience, and there's more like 4 or 5 years experience developers at different levels. Java developers, full stack developers, or more like web developers who would like to specialize on the UI.
So who else here is hiring right now?
Just I remember there's one, yes, I remember you. You was hiring last month. How about speak up?
Oh, me?
Yes, you.
Yeah, we're still hiring for the same positions. Supplari is the company name, spelled S-U-P-L-A-R-I. We've had several junior level front-end developers for the pipeline, but I think we can use more like senior to mid-level full-stack and front-end developers. And I think we're looking for one like full-stackish developer. So there's a wide array of skill sets. We're on Angular, Go, and Postgres. So yeah, we are looking for a lot of people. Do let me know if you're interested.
So my advice to you, try to be a host of Angular Meetup. You might have more opportunities, more people to come over. So try to find a room.
We just spent 5 minutes like organizing our desk space because we're kind of cramped.
The space doesn't matter. Just engagement.
Yes. You can always host somewhere else as well.
Yes, you can ask somebody to see if there's room available, if there's a conference or something, but all these other things can be provided by your company.
So if you're looking for a new position, find these people in the audience during the break. So I saw one more raise your hand.
Yeah. So I work at Expeditors. We're a logistics company, and we're currently looking for a front-end developer with some good Angular chops. Come and chat with me if you want to learn more about it. It's a great team. You get a lot of kind of creative control and the opportunity to meet people and things like that. So if that's something you're interested in, come chat with me, and we can get you set up.
A few years ago, I was on the meetup, MongoDB meetup. You use MongoDB, right?
Yeah.
Yes, so I was 3 years ago on the MongoDB meetup in your company.
Yeah.
It was a very good topic.
Volunteer project, Jens.
Jens.
Yeah.
Your project, time's up.
What?
Didn't you put this slide in?
No.
Oh, it is.
We have your picture.
Okay, wrong slide.
No, this is, I think, what Mike was talking about with, he's working on that project to volunteer.
Okay, we'll show actually a link to, we'll show a link to it later. But basically, if you want to volunteer, help out on this prototype, find Mike. Not this much.
This was just showcasing the new video.
Okay.
It worked.
Yeah.
Okay. So agenda for today. No, we have to show the slide about BlackRock. Okay, later. So agenda for today. First of all, we'll start with amazing presenter Maxim Salnikov. He is going to talk about PWA and service workers. We have another guest is Eric from StackBlitz. StackBlitz, it is very amazing tool. I was so excited. Mike and I, we decided to do a demo, but he, of course, blew out. But we'll ask him to do another demo of his amazing product. So everything kind of good. Potentially, we might have another amazing guest, Rob Wormald from Angular team. So he's here on the conference. He might stop by. So our agenda might change and shift based on the all other kind of good things.
And then we're also going to squeeze some in some highlights from AndyConf, but these are the highlights from AndyConf. So, and then I think that's
should
it.
Should we say about gifts at the end?
There will be gifts.
There will be gifts. There will be something.
Yes, pay
attention. Good surprises. Mm-hmm. Yes, stay with us until the end. Okay, just 1 minute about BlackRock. BlackRock is very famous. It is the largest asset manager in the world. But it's not only a financial company, and it is also engineering company. So I don't want to talk about those things. If you talk about this, can you see how many zeros there? It's huge, $5.6 trillion in asset managers. It is there are no other companies close to us. So technology.
You can basically compare it to a decent-sized country.
Only a kind of few can beat this up. So technology. We are using a whole different variety of technology.
Yeah, we have around 1,500 people in IT. We use everything.
So Hadoop, Solr, Scala, Java, Spring, Hibernate, everything, and of course Angular. Angular couple last year started picking up. Our Seattle office is more specialized on the client relation management system. It is an internal product, and there is a product that we are building up for our salespeople who are on the road. This is why we are very interested in the PWA or progressive development.
I even put React on the slide to be nice to them.
I'm sure we have, but not.
No, I'm just kidding. We have React as well.
Okay, so the main speaker, Maxim.
Thank you.